Today we celebrate Blessed Solanus Casey. Before entering a Detroit seminary in 1896, Barney Casey had worked as a logger, a hospital orderly, a streetcar operator, and a prison guard. Those experiences put him in touch with ordinary, everyday people struggling with life's ups and downs. Those experiences also prepared him for his own struggles, beginning with seminary studies, which he found arduous. He was finally ordained a Capuchin Franciscan priest, but on the condition that he not hear confessions or preach formal doctrinal sermons. Undaunted, Father Solanus went about doing the priestly duties permitted him. After serving in New York, he returned to Detroit, where he was porter and sacristan at St. Bonaventure's for 20 years. His Wednesday services for the sick attracted huge crowds. Hundreds came to see him daily and receive his blessing or his guidance. He was devoted to the poor, including those who came to the soup kitchen established by the Capuchins during the Depression. An estimated 20,000 people passed by his coffin following his death in 1957. Father Solanus was beatified in Detroit in 2017.